The Lord's Hour.
Wonderful morning to all our listeners out there. How are you this morning? I hope that you're fine. I hope that you're well. I hope that God has been good, because we know that God is good. The songwriter said God is a good God. Yes, he is. And so this morning, you and I can testify that God is such a good God. And I just want to thank him this morning for all his benefits, you know, all that he has done for us. Truly, we can say that, you know, he gave us life because he's a life giver. And, you know, he's all, you know, he's our all in all. He's our reason for living and he's our source of survival. And we thank him for all that he is doing for us. As our dear brother sings this morning, search all over, can't find nobody. Nobody greater than our Lord this morning. He's the one great I am. He's the King of kings and he's the Lord of lords. And he said, you know, we join with him this morning as he sings, "Search all over, can't find nobody, nobody greater than him." I just want to wish you a pleasant morning, you and yours. Thank God that I can be here and you can be here as well as we come this another morning, another Tuesday morning. It's already 26th of April. And we thank God for this new day that he has made. Just that you'll enjoy the program this morning that is set up. We have a lovely gospel I know for you this morning on this Lord's Hour. So tune in. And, you know, remember, I'm your host this morning, Sister Lindsay. So please tune in. Remember to call or text or WhatsApp. Remember, the number is 453-1444. That's 453-1444. God bless you. Everyone in the building, just sing that tonight. That's what we came to say. Nobody great. Nobody great. No matter where you look or where you go. Nobody great. Nobody great. Nobody great. Angels bow before you. Heaven and earth adore you. Morning, Deacon. We received your text. Thank you very much for the text. Sister sing, "The anchor holds," and surely today, you know, we can trust in the Lord and to know that in spite of the storm, in spite of the trial, in spite of everything that you know, may surround us at time. We thank God that we did not give up. We thank God we didn't throw in the towel. We thank God that we are still holding on. Somebody said, hold on to his unchanging hands, because we know that better is than before. There's a WhatsApp that is here. It says, good morning, Mr. Lindsay. It's really good to be alive. Please pray for me and my family. It's from Tina. Okay, great, Tina. I received your WhatsApp, and we are praying for you and your family, Tina. God bless you. Thank you for the WhatsApp. We're going to open up in the right way. We're going to pray. This time, you know, it is good to start with prayer. Let us pray. Almighty God, we just want to thank you and praise you. We thank you for your goodness. We thank you, Lord, that you're always there for us. We thank you for this morning. The songwriter really says it's so good to be alive. And this is the day that the Lord has made, and we are to rejoice and be glad in it. And so, Lord, we thank you for another day that you have made. And we thank you that you have given us a strength. And we thank you, that, Lord, that you have bestowed your grace and mercy. Surely we can join with the songwriter who said, your grace and mercy has brought us through. And so, Lord, we thank you for your grace and mercy. And here we are another time in the Lord's house. We pray your blessing on your people. We pray for those who will call or text or WhatsApp this morning. We pray, God, that their breakthrough will come, whatever their our desire is this morning. I pray, God, that you, Lord Jesus, will turn up for them. Lord, we pray your blessing this morning on this show and on your people. And we look to you for further mercies and tell her thanks. In Jesus' name, amen. Good morning. You're on. Good morning. Gonna ask that caller to please call back. We missed your call. Please call back. Good morning to you. How are you this morning?
I'm good. Me not having so many credits. I'm asking the police to pray for me. So I know the Lord will fix it for me.
Oh, sure, my sister. He surely will fix
it
for you.
I'm from Bible.
Okay, and you are? What's your name? Thank you. Thank you for calling, and we shall be praying for you.
What happened?
Surely the Lord will fix it for you and for you and for me this morning. Surely He's able. You know, the theme that we were using from the other day is that God is able. And you know, truly, you know, He's the same God yesterday, today, and forever. He never changed. He never fails us yet. And, you know, He will fix it. And I'm thanking God that He, you know, He has fixed it for me and He will fix it for you. You know, the songwriter reminds us, he said, there is no secret that God can do. What He has done for others, He will do it for you. There's a WhatsApp that is in. It says, good morning. Please pray for my family. Thank you. We thank you for that WhatsApp. This morning, we'll be surely be praying. We'll be surely be praying for you and your family. We didn't get your name though, but the Lord know you. Lord know you, and the Lord knows your name. Thank you for that WhatsApp. It's Kay. It says, oh, thank you very much, Kay, for that WhatsApp. God bless you. thank you, Sister Fairweather, for the text. We receive your text. And we sure be praying for you and your family. God bless you. Surely we know we can wait on him, because you know he's able, he's more than enough. And you know what he said he will do it. And so we know we can wait, we can keep on waiting. And so we just want to wish you and yours a pleasant morning. And remember, you are listening to Styles FM, and this is the Lord's Hour with Sister Lindsay. It's just that you are enjoying the program so far. Remember, you can call or text, you can WhatsApp. The number is 453-1444. That's 453-1444. You can call or text or WhatsApp for your prior requests. You have a testimony to share. You have a view. You know, you have something to talk about this morning. We are here to help you to share with it, to help to motivate you that you can start this new day. You know, there are times, you know, we need help to go through, and we need, you know, to know that somebody's there that is praying, because prayer really changes things. And so we are here to pray. And so I'm waiting, as a songwriter to say, to hear from you so we can pray. You know, they often say that people who prays together stays together. And surely I need you to stay with me this morning. God bless you. Looking forward to hearing from you. God bless you. Special morning to all our listeners, you know, worldwide, right around the globe, that, you know, you're under the sound of my voice this morning. I want to say a wonderful morning to you. You're in Canada, or you're in England, in America, and other parts of the world. I want to say a wonderful morning to you from Styles FM, Jamaica. And this is the Lord's Hour with Sister Lindsay. I just want to say, you know, that God is able, and whatever, you know, he said he will do it. Just like the songwriter said, that a young man, he was at the pool for 38 years, but when Jesus turn up, you know, he has a certain time when he will turn up, and when, you know, when he turn up, things will change. And so he will turn up for you at the right time, because he will never fail you. God bless you. pleasant morning. Good morning. Are you there? Good morning. Pleasant morning.
Hello, pleasant good morning to you.
Pleasant morning to you, my sister.
Yes.
Thank you for calling.
I like you too. Yes. I'd like you to send a special request to my grandson, Mark, who are going to Titchfield, and his mother, Chuggy. Please, a special prayer for them, please, and thank you.
Who am I speaking with?
Monica.
Okay, and where are you calling from? Sister Monica?
Portland.
Okay. We're in Portland, to be exact.
Dumfries.
Okay, Dumfries.
Yes.
Okay, thank you, Sister Monica, for calling.
Okay,
God bless you.
You.
Keep tuning to Styles FM.
Yes.
God bless you.
God bless you too.
Right, just like Sister Shirley Caesar said, I love to call on his name. You know what I like about him? You can call on him any time of the day, any time of the night, whether it is 3 a.m. in the morning, whether it's 3 p.m. in the day, we can call on him and he's there. Whatever time you call, you know, he's there. And so this morning we thank God that we can call on this wonderful name. His name is Jesus. Pleasant morning.
Good morning, Sister Lindsay.
Good morning to you, my sister. How are you this morning?
Angela.
Yes, Sister Angela. I picked up the voice already.
Yes.
It's so good to hear from you, Sister Angela.
You're not too bad.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. You know, I always begging for an entire from my family.
Yes, Sister Angela.
Mm-hmm.
Yes,
yes,
so
especially my son.
Yes.
And my daughter down by Hanover.
Okay, yes, for your son and your daughter.
You need a fervent prayer from God.
Yes, I know that God will work it out for you right on time. For you,
yes,
and your daughter and your son and the rest of the family, Sister Angela. So you just keep holding on to his unchanging hands. And we know that he's going to turn up right on time for you.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, God bless you.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Pleasant morning.
Good morning. I'm asking for prayer for my two sons and my grandchildren. My granddaughter, grandchildren, time. I'm praying, but I'm asking for backup from Balcarres.
Who am I speaking with, my sister?
Prayer. Balcarres, Carla.
Is your sister Carla from Balcarres?
Yes, sir, ma'am.
Okay.
My two sons and my granddaughter are going to trying time. Just calling him to God. I'm praying, but I'm asking for backup.
Oh, sure, my sister. We'll be surely praying. Yes. Give me the name again.
Carla.
Sister Carla. Okay, God bless you. Thank you for calling.
Have a good morning.
Thank you for making it Styles FM on the Lord's Hour.
Okay.
God bless you. pleasant morning. Good morning. Good morning. Thank you for calling Styles FM. This is Lord's Hour.
Good morning, Sister Lindsay.
Good
Sister
morning.
Gardner.
Hi, Sister Gardner. Pleasant morning to you, ma'am. How are you today?
Good morning. I'm good.
Praise the Lord.
Praise God. And I have a scripture this morning.
Sure. Share it.
Psalms 46.
It's Psalm 46. Yes, ma'am. Go ahead. Yeah.
You want me to read it?
Yes, you can read a portion.
It was a little noise. There's some noise going on there.
Okay.
Little noise.
Did you? Are you still hearing? Yeah, I'm hearing you. Please go ahead.
Okay. God, Psalms 46.
Yes.
God is our refuge and strength, a very present help in trouble. Therefore will not we fear, though the earth be removed, and though the mountain be carried into the midst of the sea. Though the waters thereof roar and be troubled, though the mountain shake with the swelling thereof. Verse 5, God is in the midst of her, she shall not remove. God shall help her, and that right early. Verse 7,
yes.
The Lord of hosts is with us. The God of Jacob is our refuge.
Amen.
Praise be to God.
Praise the Lord. It's a wonderful psalm, sister. Thank you so much. Thank you for making it Styles FM. God bless you. WhatsApp that came in, it says, good morning, please pray. Please say happy birthday to my honey, Mr. Andrew Allen from Port Antonio. I still remember you. And he says that, he says, send greetings, and he said that they will see you soon. So there's a birthday greetings that is going out for Andrew. And so the person is saying that they still remember him. And so I want to wish you, Andrew, a wonderful birthday, and that the Lord will continue to bless you, and that you will live to see many, many more birthday. And I want to say to Andrew that you're my birth month, because April is also my birth month. My birthday is on Thursday. And so I want to wish you a special birthday today, Andrew, that the Lord will continue to bless you. And as Trudy said, that she will see you soon. God bless you. So the songwriter this morning is reminding us that, you know, did we stop to pray this morning? Did we ask the Lord to guide us? Truly, we cannot do without Him. We need to stop and pray, you know, to think and, you know, to really know that God is good and that He's able, that, you know, we are not keeping ourselves, that He's our keeper and he's our everything. And so we have to stop to pray. Remember the topic or the theme that I was using from the other day, that our God is able, and as our sister shared the scripture this morning from Psalm 46, that he's our refuge and our strength and a very present help in times of trouble. And so, you know, we can lean on him, we can learn to depend on him, because, you know, whenever we are going through a trial, whenever we are going through a trouble, whenever we face some difficult situation, we know that he is able to give us his strength to go through and to bring us through it. And just like these three Hebrew boys, you know, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, and they say that, you know, when the trials came up and everything turned, that, you know, that their lives was about to be taken, and they stood up and they said, you know, if the Lord can't save us, then nobody can't. And so they stood tall and said that they will not bow to nothing that is not of God. And they said that our God is able, the God who we serve is able to deliver us out of our trouble. He said that, you know, that God who we serve will deliver us out of the king's hand. And so, you know, whatever situation that you're going through this morning, whatever fight, you know, maybe the enemy might put up a fight, a task this morning. But I'm saying to you that God is able to deliver you. You just have to stand tall and, you know, stand with the strength of the Lord, as the sister read the Psalms for us this morning, that God is our refuge and strength. And so, you know, remind ourselves that as we go through our struggles, that God is able to give us his strength. It's not our strength, but it is God's strength, because the psalmist reminds us that he is our refuge and strength. He, God, is our refuge and strength and the very present help in times of trouble. I say to us this morning to take courage and to hold on, you know, because God is able. This morning you're facing a trial. Maybe you've lost a loved one. I want to say to you to cheer up. God is in the midst. God will give you the strength, the courage, and you know that he will come through. And so my prayer is that he will grant you healing. You know, he'll give you healing through this time of struggle. There's a call that is coming in. Good morning to you.
Good morning, Sister Lindsay. Julie from Love Lane.
Okay.
I just want Sister to tell Julie. You to keep doing a wonderful work.
Thank you,
in
Sister
Julie. In the name
Julie.
Of the Lord. Also, tomorrow is my son's birthday, Kamar Hilton.
Okay.
He's 17 years old tomorrow. Okay. Kamar Hilton.
Kamar, okay.
Kamar Hilton, he goes to put him to the high school.
Yeah.
He'll be 17 tomorrow.
Yes.
So I want you to give him a special word of prayer for me, please.
Oh, sure.
He's also taking CXC exam.
Yes.
Also, Pastor Bailey.
Yes.
And his family.
Yes.
Guide and protect them also. You, and have a marvelous day and week in it. Good Lord. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Sister Jody, for that call. God bless you.
Bye-bye.
Thank you, Jerome, for the text, 96.7 St. Han. You're loud and clear over there. God bless you. And to all our listeners over there in St. Han, I want to wish you a wonderful morning. God bless you, Jerome. God bless you. old-time listeners out there. Blacker, good morning. How are you? And also to Sister Doreen, Sister Fairweather. How are you this morning? I hope that you're fine. You know, it's quite a while I didn't hear from Blacker. Blacker, I hope that you're well. God bless you. Good morning, this is Styles FM. The Lord's
house. You're making me know Jesus, my sister.
God bless you, sir. How are you?
Oh my God. I'm going to ask you, please, if you could just put that prayer list in the Bible.
Yes.
Oh, Heavenly Father.
Surely. Just and the end, we're going to have a short prayer. Is Deacon?
Yes.
God bless you.
Yeah.
Yes, go ahead, Deacon.
Most holy and righteous Father, this morning, Lord God, I look towards you. For your people, dear Jesus Christ, that call, text, and WhatsApp for prayer this morning, Lord God, you know their need, you know their desire. Heavenly Father, just stretch your hard and mighty hand, dear God. Oh God, it's so harmless, dear Jesus Christ. For this world, dear God. But everything, Father, we give you praise, we give you the glory, we give you the honor. This morning, Lord God, for whatever need and desire they have, I ask at this moment, dear God, just to open the doors of heaven, dear God, and pour out, Lord God, upon their heart at this moment. Heavenly Father, whatever, Lord God, you see possible, dear Jesus Christ, Lord, just give it unto us. Because, Lord Jesus Christ, you are the one above, Lord God. You are the great Creator. You are the great Jehovah. Heavenly Father, just take charge this morning, Lord God, of each and every one, Lord God, here and abroad.
Yes, Lord.
So, Lord Jesus Christ, this morning is yours, God. Because you wake us up this morning to see another day, Lord
Jesus.
Heavenly Father, touch your shepherds, Lord God, wherever they are this morning. You know what they are doing. You know what they are planning to do, dear Jesus. Heavenly Father, just continue, Lord God, to have your special anointing way to each and every one life this morning, Lord God. Heavenly Father, touch Sister Lindsay. Touch Sister Lindsay. Brother Louis.
Yes.
And Brother
Bailey. Pastor Bailey.
Jesus.
Yes.
Heavenly Father, have your way to our special life this morning, Lord God. Heavenly Father, you are that one. You are that one that God has stretched forth and the presence be your name, Jesus. Lord, as you was on the cross, Lord God, Heavenly Father, lift your name high, dear Jesus, because Heavenly Father, it's possible for you, dear Jesus Christ, to take, give, and receive again, Lord God, in your precious and holy name, Lord God. Heavenly Father, just take care of my sister this morning, Lord God. As I send you back to him, dear Jesus Christ, the peace, love, and honor. Blessings, my sister.
God bless you, Deacon. Thank you so much.
Blessings.
It was Deacon Brian over there in St. Mary. We just want to say a wonderful morning to Deacon and family, and the church family, and to all our listeners over there in St. Mary. A pleasant morning to you. Thank you, Reverend Lewis, for the early birthday wish, sir. Thank you so much. To be tested and fine. I know for a certainty that for all our callers who call this morning, who call or text or WhatsApp for prayer requests, we know that your answer is coming. The sister just sang a while ago, Grace Trillers Group, I found the answer on my knees. And so this morning, as you call, as you WhatsApp, as you text, we know too that you will find the answer down on your knees. And so as we're lifting up the Lord, lifting you before the Lord this morning, we know that you too will find the answer on your knees. And so as I'm going to add to the prayer that Deacon prayed, and for all those persons who call, my sister who called from Bybrook, Sister Fairweather, and the prayer for Mark and family, Sister Monica who called from Dumfries, and Sister Angela for prayer for her son and her daughter and her family, caller who called for her son and daughter, and also Sister Gardner, Sister Judy who called for prayer for Kamar Hilton and the rest of the family. Just want to put you all before the Lord, and Pastor Bailey and family, Jerome in St. Anne, and all to all our callers, Deacon Brian, and to all our callers this morning and who text. Just want to lift up your name before the Lord, that the Lord will continue to bless you, and that he will continue to see you through. As the psalmist said this morning, he reminds us that God is a very present help in times of trouble. He's our refuge and our strength, and a very present help in times of trouble. And so whatever the situation is this morning, whatever the trouble is, wherever trouble is this morning, remember that God is our refuge and strength, and a very present help. And so remember the theme that we are also using, that our God is able. And so just going to trust God in the name of Jesus. We just look to you, mighty God. We just place all of your people in your hand this morning another time, Lord, that you will touch them another time from the crown of their head to the sole of their feet. Lord, that you will come through for them in the name of Jesus. I pray, God, that you will give them a testimony, Lord, and that, God, that they will testify that you came through for them one more time. Lord, bless them. Bring deliverance. Deliver them, Lord. Remember their heart desire. Come through for them. Continue to be their refuge and strength, and continue to be their deliverer. We look to you for further mercies and tell her thanks. In Jesus' name, amen. So as we continue to look to the Lord and continue to depend on him, you know, as we continue to seek answers, and as, you know, the Grace Trillers, you know, remind us where we can find answers down on our knees, you know. And so, you know, we have to remember to pray. And so I pray for you, and you pray for me. And it was so good to be with you this morning. It is so good to be with you and your family in your home, you know, help to motivate you in some way. I trust that I've been some help to you, and I just want to say a wonderful, wonderful morning to you. Also, my engineer this morning is my dear brother, Cassie Lee, and, you know, he has done well. He has entertained me this morning, and I thank God for him. So, Cassie, you have my prayer, and the Lord will bless you, sir, in all your endeavors, you and your family. And so you're alive with us and from Styles FM, and this is the Lord's Hour with Sister Lindsay, and we just trust that you just have a great day today, great and a productive day, and I wish you God's blessing in all your endeavors. And so as the songwriter say, I'm praying, blessed Savior, to be more and more like you. That thy spirit, like a dove, may rest. Oh, no. there's a WhatsApp that came in from Sister Venice. And so she was thanking Deacon Brian. She's thanking Deacon Brian for the prayer. So Sister Venice, God bless you, and trust that the Lord will come true for you in a great way. God bless you. Darkest night. Continue to have a great day, my friends, my brothers and sisters in the Lord. Continue to have a wonderful day. I know may the Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace. Peace be to you all. In Jesus' name.
All my kids.